Early in Andy and Maryann Wolwin's marriage, things were going quite well. They owned a successful pizza franchise, Maryann was designing and selling handbags on the side, and they had their first child, Ethan.
We made sure that the bills were always paid on time early, and we always had extras for little weekend trips or anything else that we wanted.
But there was one point of contention. Maryann believed they should tithe on their income. Andy felt the money could be used for other things.
We can pay for school, or we can, you know, buy, you know, groceries.
They had been in the restaurant business 3 years when the economy started slowing down. Then several competitors set up shop nearby. Sales plummeted. Eventually, they had $40,000 in business debt.
When we had to file for bankruptcy, it's basically I failed. It couldn't get any worse.
Andy took a sales job at a telecommunications company, but still had to work part-time delivering pizza. By now, they had their second child, Sophia. While taking care of their children, Maryann brought in what she could from her handbag business.
I remember at our worst, it seemed that we would get to the point where we would be down to the last roll of toilet paper. And it was excruciating for me to have to make the phone call to Andy on his way home from work, because that would be like the last couple bucks he probably had in his wallet.
The couple struggled for years. Then their pastor gave a sermon series on tithing. Andy finally decided to give God control of his finances.
It was kind of like one of those things where I tried to do everything on my own. And so I go, God, can't do this on my own. Let's see what you got.
Soon Andy landed a new job in sales, making double his previous income. Now he tithed off everything he made.
God was providing even more for Andy to handle in a way that would be not only getting us completely debt-free, but also beginning to save.
Later that year, Maryann became a CBN partner. Within weeks, an online store bought 1,200 tote bags for the holiday season. It was her biggest order yet. In just 1 year, the Wolwins paid off all their debt and are still debt-free. They even doubled their giving to CBN.
Just let him, you know, be a part of your life. And you can see the just amazing things that can happen with that.
The more that we give, the more sometimes that we reap. And my husband and I, our family, is living proof that when you give, you can't outgive God, because He is always going to provide above and beyond all you could ever ask or imagine.